bottom feeds it forward. Sinclair, all youngsters, driven inside the forward 50. Enright failed to touch the football. As a result, they're touched up. It comes to Swan, and Swan snaps the goal.
Still side bottom involved off the solar. He's amazing vision. He's taken the ball and looked over his left shoulder straight away, but still maintained his forward momentum and got the ball into Dane Swan, who is just so dangerous up forward.
So Brian gallops away from Peake and then delivers to full forward. Swan waiting, welling up from the side. Swan's going to kick a goal. They're home, you would think. I know it's a long way to go, but they're killing them now.
Fantastic move to get Swan towards Goddard. I mean, Goddard's still been good, but all of a sudden Swan's now starting to find his way into the game after a slow first half.
Will Chambers with a tap. Swan running through and kicks his third.
Are you back to your powerful best today?
It must have been a cheeseburger left for dinner last night, mate. Mate, I just kept on working and, you know, it's had a slow start to the year, but slowly starting to pick it up and, you know, thankfully starting to win, which is the main thing.
Thomas, trouble, 1 second left. Can they get the shot away? On the siren, it's long. It's there. Swan on the buzzer.
Thomas off a step. Hooker got a bad bounce. Swan, chance here. He can run this, Swanny. He's going to arch his back and take them on. Gets to the pocket. And yes, he does. Oh, that was huge.
Well, this is superb. And Kale Hooker has featured a couple of times from that flank, and he won't be liking it.
I'm not sure what kick you'd call that from Swanny. It sort of floated its way through.
Swan, Pendlebury, Swan, bursting through Swanee, he's kicked his third, he's made a difference in the premiership quarter.